Winifred Jasper, and I'm from NASA. And what we want you to know about our program is that with the SBIR and STTR program, we have more than $3.3 billion dedicated to research interactive American small businesses. The engineers and scientists we communicate with are over 12,000 small businesses in all 50 states. That includes Puerto Rico and DC. Okay, so for our phase ones, which we consider just ideas, we have $125,000 for our phase ones, and SBIR, that's 6 months, and STTR, there's 13 months. And we also have a program by which if you get a phase one award, iCourts, which will help you take your technology to commercialization. The phase two, we look for a prototype. That phase two is for $750,000 and it's for 24 months. We also have a phase 2E, which is up to $375,000, and it's an extension of our phase two. And there is a one-to-one matching that we have with that phase 2E. The phase three is non-SBIR funding, and this is where your prototype is infused into a NASA mission, and you can take your technology through commercialization. Now, as you can see, we have 22 focus areas, and those focus areas are broken down into subtopics. And when you look at the solicitation that we have on our website, you will find these focal areas. And within these focal areas, you will find specific subtopics that you can propose to. Okay, what we wanted to do is show you one of our great successes that we have, and that was with DNA Medicine Institute. And there was a challenge that faced the astronauts. We wanted to find out their health without being intrusive. And so DNA Medical Institute had an innovation as to how to take like a drop of blood and tell the condition of the health of the astronauts. And they also won another grand prize from a challenge that NASA had. And we want everyone to be a success. And if you have, you don't get a phase one award, don't be disappointed. What we're gonna do is have, we would send you an evaluation that we had about your strengths and weaknesses. So maybe the next time you propose, you would get a SBIR phase one. And here you see the example of what the invention was, and you can see the drop of blood that you would put on there, and that would tell us how the health of the astronauts are doing in ISS. And